be done by the two methods. One is non-synthetic reaction, the other one is synthetic reaction. Non-synthetic reactions are otherwise it's called as one the phase one reaction. Synthetic reaction it will called as one the phase two reactions. This all one the it will be it's all done in the in this methods. So the one is non, what is non-synthetic reactions? Non-synthetic reactions lead either for the activation or inactivation of the drug. These reactions are further classifications. In non-synthetic reaction, what is non-synthetic reactions? It means it's lead either to the activation or it will lead to the inactivations. It will lead to the activations or inactivations. In the non-synthetic reaction, it's also having the sub-classifications. The one is one the oxidation. Oxidations means it occurs mainly in the liver. Oxidations mainly it will take part in the liver. It was one the example for this one the ethyl alcohol. In presence of alcohol, it will come to the acetyl alcohol to acetylene oxidations. So non-synthetic it will come on the oxidation, reduction and hydrolysis. Oxidations, reduction and hydrolysis. Reductions means it's a less common process. Drug like reduction means it's a less common process. In this one the metabolism will be reductions. Next, hydrolysis, it's brought on the enzymes called esterases. So in hydrolysis with the help of the enzymes it will happen. The next the classification is the synthetic reactions. What is synthetic reactions? It's also called as conjugation reactions. It's a lead only to the inactivation to the drug. See, non-synthetic reaction means the drug it will give on the activation or inactivation. But in synthetic reactions, the drug it will lead only inactivations of the drug. So these are all the various synthetic reactions. It will be glucuronide formations and sulfate formations, acetylations and methylations and glycerin conjugations. So where the biotransformations will take place, the site of the biotransformations is one the it is mainly it will done in the liver. Mainly it will done in the liver. Other minor site of major site of the biotransformations is done in the liver. The minor sites of biotransformations are one the kidney, plasma and placenta and testes. In the liver, drug metabolism enzymes are present in microsomes. So the enzymes are called as hepatic microsomal drug metabolism enzymes. So these enzymes are called as hepatic microsomal drug metabolism enzymes. So in which enzyme the involved in the biotransformation is as hepatic microsomal drug metabolism enzymes. So these are all the metabolism or biotransformations what we are. It is done into our body. First we saw about the absorption, next we saw about the excretion. For first absorption we saw, the next one is one the we saw about the absorption, distribution, So we saw about the biotransformations. Now we are finally we are going to see about the excretion of the drug. Excretion of the drugs decreases its duration of action. This is done decreases the toxicity. The duration of action is decreasing. The toxicity level will also be decreased. Drugs may be excreted as an active or inactive form. The various route through their drugs can eliminated. One is kidneys, lungs, skin, intestines, and bile, milk, and saliva. So these are all the parts of the excretions was done. So drugs may be eliminated through the kidney. Drugs like volatile and general anesthesia, alcohol and paraldehyde, and they are all excreted through the lungs. Skin, heavy metal like arsenic and mercury are excreted through the skin. Purgatives like senna and cascara and absorbed in a small intestines, they are all bande excreted by the intestines. So bile, in from bile bande drugs like bande diphenyl and phenylephrine, and these are all the drugs it's through bile pigments. Then it's milk. Milk is most acidic than plasma, and hence basic drugs like pethidine and these are all one eliminated by milk and saliva. Drugs like iodides and metallic salts are excreted through the saliva. So students, with this I am finishing my thing, and so if anything about this doubt, you can call me. I'll be in pharmacy. Thank you. All the best for your examinations. Thank you.